definition are a series of thoughts, images, and sensations occurring in our minds first and during sleep. The definition I'll be talking about is a cherished aspiration, ambition, or ideal. You can have dreams at any age, and they happen your whole life. Everyone has dreams that are different, and they can be big or small. Today, I will be telling you about the dreams I have for myself and my generation. I have many dreams about myself. Some dreams I have for myself right now are to not procrastinate as much, to improve in volleyball, and get a good grade on the speech. I always end up waiting until the last day to do my homework, and it is usually rushed. Another dream I have for my middle school and high school is to improve in volleyball. By practicing more, I can achieve my dream. My dream, which is the last one for middle school, is to get a good grade on this speech. A dream that I have for myself in high school is to get good grades. My after high school slash college dreams are to go to college to become an APRN, which stands for Advanced Practice Registered Nurse. I hope to be loved by my patients and respected by the other nurses. My last after high school dream is to vote. A dream that I have for my generation is that people won't be so focused on their votes. Hopefully I'll have more dreams in the future. Dreams are different. Your dreams can be big or small. I hope I will achieve my dreams. Your dreams can happen your whole life and are very important.